July the 4th of 1945 was a very good year in El Paso, because on that day, Francisco Pancho Morales invented everybody's favorite drink that goes with Mexican food, the margarita. Eastland, Texas to Lordsburg, New Mexico is 671 miles, 1,080 kilometers, and it takes 9+ hours to drive it.